We all know the importance of word count when writing content for a website or blog, whether it's an article or a legal document. Writing different types of content requires different amounts of word count and length. And in today's video, we will share with you a free word counter and character counter tool that you can use for your next writing project. Introducing the character counter tool. This tool can help you count and calculate the number of words, characters, and lines in a text. Additionally, you can use it to make sure you don't exceed the character limit on social media. How to use the word counter tool? You can find a link to the tool in the description of the video. To use this tool, you can directly start writing in the input box, or you can copy the text content from MS Word, Google Docs, etc. With this character counter tool, you can also track the keyword frequency of your writing that can help you to make changes in your text as per your requirement. The best part of using this character counter tool is that it's free and has no limits. Why is word counter important? You may find yourself having to write an essay, analysis, or assignment with a certain word count if you're in academics. This tool will help you stay within that word limit. If you are a teacher checking projects submitted by your students with specified word counts, using the word counter tool can take less time, and you can use your valuable time on other things. For an author, this is the tool you can use for your books. An author has to write words accordingly to fit around different pages and chapters. Several publishers consider certain word criteria when selecting a book, such as the total word count on pages or chapters. This word counter tool helps you achieve that easily. The keyword density section will assist you to substitute the most common word in your content into something shorter or better. How do word counters help you with social media? If you manage or create social media content, you may know that different social media sites have different character limits. For example, Facebook allows a maximum character limit of 63,206 for posts truncated at 477 characters. For comments, the character limit stands at 8,000. For Twitter, the maximum character limit of 280 characters is allowed for texts, raised from the earlier limit of 140 characters. And Instagram has a caption character limit of 2,200 characters, a profile bio character limit of 150 characters, and a username character limit of 30 characters. No matter if you're a digital marketer, a writer, blogger, or a student, word counters can be a useful addition to your workflow. Thanks for watching, and you should try the tool right now and let us know what you think in the comments section below. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and hit the notification button so you won't miss out on the next content.